Oh, Lord, you know that I'm not one to bother you with little things. And you and I have never been too close, but we've always been on speaking terms. I've watched your way of doing things and tried to understand you more than most. No, I haven't gone to church the way I ought to, but I always thought you knew in my own way I worshipped you. While even your own children doubt and fail to understand the simple way you go about the things you do. I've seen the doubt upon the face of loved ones as they sadly placed a wreath of flowers on a tiny grave, and wondered why a child is brought into the world to only live for a little while and die you could have saved. But I believe that in your eyes this little child was something special, and you wanted it to be with you, no doubt. So with outstretched arms you beckoned it so simple that I reckon they can't understand the way you worked it out. Once I saw a young man growing till he neared the age of knowing. Then I watched as something happened to his mind. No doctor could correct it, it was just as I suspected, and I marveled at your way of being kind. They tried everything in vain, and I was there when they explained it to the family how he slipped in to a trance. Guess you looked into the future, watched him turn his back upon you, loving him so much you couldn't take the chance. It took a lot of love to die for sinners such as I, and I guess that's why you've never given up on me. You understood when some denied you, and even when they crucified you, knowing all these things were meant to be. Lord, this table's such a simple thing, no wonder there were few who came to see a king the night that you were born. And I'd ask one favor if I can, help me to better understand the mystery of the wonders you performed. The mystery of the wonders you performed.